Hi there, it's Jacob again, here for another iOS quick tip. Today I'm going to show you how to make sure you've got emergency alerts enabled for the weather app on your iPhone. Okay, we're going to enable alerts in a couple of different places to make sure you're fully covered, and the first one is in the Settings app itself. From here, scroll down and select Notifications, and on this screen, scroll right down to the very bottom. That's going to take a while for me, I've got a lot of apps. Now, at the bottom of this screen, we can see the emergency alerts. These are ones that aren't necessarily from an app or from Apple even, but normally sent by the government of the country you're in. Now, these alerts could be different based on what country you're in. So if I'm in the UK, I can see extreme alerts and severe alerts. If you're in America, you might see amber alerts and other things there as well. You can turn these on or off, but by default, they're probably going to be on, and I would suggest that's probably the way you want to keep them. This covers the really extreme alerts, but of course, most of the time, the alerts will come from the weather app itself. So we're going to scroll up a tiny bit and then choose weather on that same screen. Now from here you can choose how you want the notifications to be displayed. Make sure they're turned on, of course, and then you can choose to have them show up in real time or in your scheduled summary. Now, if it's in the scheduled summary, you won't get those alerts immediately unless they're really severe weather warnings. I have mine on in real time, so I know if rain's coming or not. You can customize how you want to be notified on this screen. Finally, at the very bottom, we can jump into the weather app itself and make sure that we've got the right location selected for our alerts. There's no point having alerts from across the country if you want to have them at your current location. This is especially handy if you're on holiday or if you're traveling a lot. So from here, you can toggle on and off different locations and you can get alerts for more than one location at once, should you wish. And now you're fully set up with all those extreme weather alerts. You'll be notified whether there's heavy rain or even if there's a tornado or a hurricane coming as well. That means you'll get up-to-date information as soon as it's possibly available. And if you want some more quick tips, there are hundreds more on my YouTube channel, so press that button down below and make sure you subscribe. I'll see you next time.